Being a quadriplegic isn't all that it's cracked up to be. You know, even though my health is very good, Joanne still insists on taking me to the doctor every once in a while for a checkup. They usually tell Joanne, well, Mrs. Rushton, bring him back in 6 months or 6,000 miles, whichever comes first. We can cope with any situation that life may bring to us.